CNN has just learned that Utah Senator Orrin Hatch will face a primary to get the nomination for his seventh term. Hatch was just shy of that 60% delegate vote that he needed at today's state Republican convention in order to vault him directly to November's general election. He will go up against former state senator Dan Lillenquist in a June primary. Hatch is the longest-serving politician in Utah history. Now to today's blue-white game, where Bill O'Brien is making his debut as a Penn State.